Get up with the gambling. We were both too tired to sleep.
We're here with Miss Cheney, principal at the Farms Intermediate School. What made you pursue your career?
Can I hold this? All right. actually, my dad was a teacher, a counselor, and an administrator. So when I was young, I knew I wanted to be a teacher. And as years went on, I decided to get my master's in counseling. And then I got my master's in administration. So I always wanted to know I wanted to work with kids.
Perfect. What work environments do you enjoy working in?
Well, I love the school. What I love best is an environment where you can have fun and where you can work together as a team. So with working with teachers and my staff is the perfect place to be.
What major problems and challenges have you faced and how have you overcame them?
So I think my hardest year ever was last year after COVID, and I thought it was going to be a super easy year and a better year, and we started out quarantining a ton of kids, and that lasted almost a whole half a year. So that was basically my job for half a year, was quarantining kids, which was horrible. And the way I think our building and district overcame it is we had a lot of patience, and we worked together to make sure kids could get caught up, and just work together as a team was probably the best thing we could have done.
When it comes to the job, what kind of strengths do you think are like your thing?
I think I'm a patient person, because if you don't have patience in this job, you're in big trouble, because constantly you have kids in here, parents in here. So I think patience is my biggest strength. Probably another strength is I am a hard worker. I like to be here and get things done. So I feel like I put a lot of time and effort into my job, which I think helps.
Following that up, what kind of weaknesses would you say you have?
I don't have any weaknesses. No, I'm kidding. I check things off lists, and sometimes I try to do that too quickly. So I need to find myself kind of pausing and taking a step back and reflecting more, because I try to get things done, and sometimes you don't do the best job you can when you try to do it too fast. So I need to slow myself down sometimes.
Perfect. Tell me about some of your past work experiences.
Well, I always worked in landscaping, so I loved to be outside and to be active. So through high school and college, I mowed lawns and just did landscaping.
Tell me some of your personal skills that help you with this job.
I think one of my best skills is I'm a multitasker. And if you know your mom and everyone's mom, they're multitaskers, because you're constantly shifting gears here at work. So I might be doing two things here, and then I have to finish two things and deal with a student and call a parent. So being a multitasker is probably my best skill. And again, I think being patient is another one.
Wanna play the game, boy.
Thank you.
You gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold.